Hey Paisanis, how you doing today? Welcome to the Italian Guys Food Tour. So today, we got some snacks, chips, good stuff. I'm gonna try some snaps, cheese and snaps. And this one is barbecue. The other one we got, let's see, cheddar, sour cream, and onion. Let's see, look inside the bag. Smell test. Barbecuing, huh? Alright. So, if you haven't seen them already, that's a snap. It's like a stretched out cheese. Okay. Very good. Very good barbecue flavor. If you're into that, good stuff. Absolutely. Good stuff. Barbecue, 100% real cheese. Cheesy, thin, and crispy. By all means. But it's not too powerful. Just right, absolutely. Barbecue flavor. Very nice. Alright. Cheddar cheese, cheddar, sour cream, and onion. A couple out. Alright. Same thing, nothing different. Smell test. Let me see. Give you the bag. Stick your schnozzle right in there. All right. So, good sour cream taste. Alright, so these, cheddar, sour cream, and onion. Good flavor. I'm assuming the cheddar is in there. It's not too powerful, but the sour cream and onion flavoring overshadows the cheddar. But even the sour cream is not too powerful. So it's really good. Two wins for the cheese that snaps, that's for sure. Awesome. Hey, it's going real good. Cheese that snaps, go get some, baby. Absolutely. Barbecue flavor and cheddar, sour cream, and onion. I guess I just put the cheddar in there, but I don't taste it. So it's all sour cream and onion, just different chip, different shape, that kind of stuff. Anyways, mangia. Eat up, baby. Italian guy approved. Thanks. Please subscribe. Leave all kinds of comments, good, bad, or ugly. I am a big boy. I can take them. And I love them. Have a good one, people. Thank you.